I have a group that came up here today because we wanted to teach our children how to lobby legislators in regards to getting sensible gun legislation changed. And today they will be going around to representatives who are not on the bill for universal background checks. And they'll also be going around to talk to legislatures about lost and stolen handguns. African Americans have been calling for sensible gun legislation since the 1980s, growing up in a climate where we've seen death every single day due to gun violence. We want that to stop.
Before I lost my brother, I was never in the position to where I felt that I needed to help or come to Harrisburg twice and speak in front of all you guys. So before you lose somebody and feel that same hurt, I don't want you guys to be up here speaking on the same thing that I am.
Why should somebody, as I turn around, have a gun pointed to my chest? I was on the sidewalk bleeding out. That's not okay. And it's every day in Pittsburgh, somebody's dying, male or female, young, old, and I just want things to change.
We hear these stories. Help us to pass sensible gun legislation. The time is now. Let's go tell them why we need their help.